Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and people of the internet? It's Bossy here, bringing you guys another YouTube video, and today I'm going to be doing a Throwback Thursday kind of video, I guess you could say, because I'm playing some Guitar Hero 3 Legends of Rock, and the reason why I'm doing this is because I want to catch up to the old musical, I guess you could say, genre of games, because there is a new rock band that's going to be coming out soon, and I do want to prepare for it, so my friend lent me this game and the guitar for the Xbox 360. And also, I took it to school, and, you know, we just jammed out there. But, yeah. But, I have not played this game in the longest time. I've been playing on easy today, but I think I'm ready to progress. So, you know what? Let's, fuck it, expert. And, I think I'm gonna go with Through the Fire and Flames. Let's see how that goes. I think I can do this. Alright. I'm not even kidding. I'm actually pretty good at this. Probably gonna get like 90%. I don't know. Alright, so let's do this. Alright, so I did terrible. I apologize for that. That was complete shit. And let's actually try a real song, and I'm not gonna fucking play on that. I think I'm gonna play on medium. You know, fuck it, I'll play on hard. It's decent. Alright, I'm gonna do Painted Black due to the fact that the most recent, you know, Call of Duty trailer has it, so might as well, right? Alright, let's see if I can actually do this. Hopefully I don't get a copyright strike. If so, that'd be so disappointing. But I really don't care. It's not a big deal to me. Ah, damn it. I can already tell this is not gonna go well. Ah, fuck me. Want to paint it black. No colors anymore. I want them to turn black. I see the girls walk by dressed in their summer clothes. I have to turn my head until my darkness goes. I see a line of cars and they're all painted black. With flowers and my love hope never to come back. Oh fuck. I already choked. Oh my god. Oh my god.
See this thing happening to you. If I look hard enough into the setting sun.
Fuck. Damn it. Okay, I can do this. Fuck. I give up on that. I
want to paint it black. No colors anymore. I want them to turn
black. Get bad. Oh my god, it didn't stretch on my fingers. Once the crowd starts booing me, I'm gonna kill myself. Bleh. It's the fucking hardest song. Ah, damn it. I was doing so well. Oh my god. Hey, oh my god. Thank you. I think I should stick to Bob Stump, to be honest. Star power! Ah, God. 90k, okay, that wasn't too bad. That was not too bad. I'm just saying, I think I did pretty darn good for that. 90%, okay. Bossy A, what the fuck? Did I play this game before? I don't even remember it on my Xbox, to be honest. Maybe I did. There. Saving content. Did it? Oh, no, it's right. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go look up some cheat codes. Alright, so I put, what's it called, hyperspeed on 3 times, so it'd be a little bit good, but I'm gonna play Welcome to the Jungle on medium with, hyperspeed on. I think people have been, like, playing on my account, because it's cool. Because I'm pretty sure I don't have 100-something thousand on Through the Fire and Flames. Alright. Here we go. Stretch it. Here we go. Yellow, get green, thing I got. Can't hit miss these notes. Fuck yeah. 50. Welcome to the jungle. We are fun. Fuck! Hey, you fuck, I hate Star Power. Oh my god, my monitor went black, so I was like, not my actual monitor I'm playing right now, but my PC monitor that like, I was looking for recording, and that shit just went black, so it kind of bothered me. 200 notes to kill. All right. That's a little bit better than last game, right? Oh, I forgot the whammy. Oh, fuck yeah, whammy. Oh, fuck me, I strummed. God damn it. Oh, fuck this game. I fucking strummed while I was doing the whammy. Alright, so that's pretty much it for this video. I had a lot of fun actually doing this video. I don't know if I'm ever gonna do anything, so I guess that was a fun throwback Thursday kind of video, I guess you could say. And I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did enjoy this, please leave a like. And don't forget to click that subscribe button if you're not subscribed now for more enjoyable, you know, teasing and pleasing content. And if you guys do want to see more of Throwback Thursday or something like that, some sort, don't forget to comment down below, hey, let's do more of these. So that's pretty much it for this video, and I'll be seeing you guys next time. Peace.